Carrie, I'm sorry. If I'd have known that was going to happen,
Miss
I would never
Gardner,
have
you've got to let Chris go. You've just got to.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Prom. It's so important to her.
And what is right is important to me.
Prom is everything to those girls. It's the one night they get all dressed up. It's like a dream, a perfect dream.
What about you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm not going. I'm different.
You're not that different.
Yes, I am. They've all got someone.
And so will you. Someday, you'll see things change and... Oh, God. All right. Just for a second, let's pretend.
Oh, no,
that,
Ms.
no, come
Gardner.
On, just hey, listen, just pretend, all right? That the right person comes up to you and says, "Carrie, will you be my date for prom?" Well, what would you say?
No.
Carrie, why not?
I'm not pretty.
Sure you are. Come here. It's... Come here. Look at this. Look. See? There. Now that is a pretty girl. So many years, you faced the world alone, frightened that life might pass you by. Someone who smiles at you, this is no time to question why. Love can find you when you least expect. Funny how two lives connect. That's how it starts. Two unsuspecting hearts. Don't let yourself go. Give someone half a chance. Maybe he's waiting for you. You never know, this could be paradise. Maybe your dream just might come true. And you never know how things might go once you share that first hello. That's how it starts. To unsuspect. A beautiful young woman.
Me?
Yes, you, silly. You. I mean, God, look at those eyes. And with the right shade of lipstick.
Lipstick, my mother will never let me.
The right dress. Carrie, it could be